Hello everyone! I am Apple G. Contemplo, a Bachelor of Arts and Theology student here in Mountain View College. And before anything else, I'd like to greet my teacher, Ma'am Reginmi Subigka. Ma'am, thank you so much for teaching us in this course, Fundamental of Music Ministry. We learned a lot from you, even in this early weeks in this semester. Ma'am, thank you so much. And to all of you who are watching this video, I'd like also to give a big shout out to all of you. Thank you for giving some time to watch this short video. In this video, I am tasked to give my insights and reflections regarding the book, The Role of the Pastor in Music Ministry. And specifically, the chapter 19 of the said book. And after reading the chapter 19 of the said book, I realized that as a future pastor, my role in music ministry is to provide guidance and work with others to ensure that music choices align with the church worship values. Music is not just an extra part of the service, but a way for people to connect with God and also each other. Instead of placing the burden of musical decision on one person, such as musician or pastor, it is better to make these decisions together as a community. This collective approach can prevent frustration and ensure that music truly supports worship. The pastor should also ensure that the music in worship leads to glorify God while being accessible and relevant to everyone, regardless of their background or age. This role includes listening to the congregation and musicians, learning from their experiences, and being open to various perspectives. By doing so, the pastor can help create a worship environment that unites the congregation at the same time honors God. Music should enhance the worship experience, making it meaningful and supportive of the church mission. There are so many things that we can learn from the chapter 19 of the book, The Role of the Pastor in Music Ministry. But so far, I guess that's the things that I could say and reflected to. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope to see you guys again. Thank you. Goodbye.